감사.
Generations that came before them have been able to achieve. And this will be the key to not just having the transformation we are seeing today, but rather in institutionalizing the changes that we are seeking to bring to our country and our society by having an empowered citizenry who have taken advantage of the opportunities provided to them by government. And with your help, that will be achieved sooner rather than later, and we hope very soon. Thank you. Good day.
Then may I request the President to remain on stage for the photo opportunity with the Presidents of the 5 member associations of COCOPEA and the members of the Board of Trustees of COCOPEA. May we have the Presidents of the 5 associations first. Father Greg Banyaga, President, CAP. Mr. Peter Laurel, President, PACO. Engineer Alex Escanio, President, TEVSAFIL. Dr. Josefina Somaya, President, AXCU. And of course, Dr. Jose Paulo Campos, President, PAPSCU, Chairperson, COCOPEA.